Okay, here we go, here we go. How does a bastard orphan son of a whore and a Scotsman dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by providence impoverished in squalor grow up to be a hero and a scholar?
Hero and a scholar?
$10! Founding father without a father got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter. By 14. He chained him in part of a trading quarter.
And every day while slaves were being slaughtered and carted away across the waves, he struggled and kept his guard up. Inside he was longing for something to be a part of. The brother was ready to beg, steal, borrow, or barter. Then hurricane came and devastation reigned. A man saw his future dripping down the drain. But a temple to his temple connected it to his brain. And he wrote as folks to claim a testament to his pain. Well, the world got around. They said, this kid is insane, man. Thank you. Took up a collection just to send him to the mainland. Get your education. Don't forget from what you came. And the world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton.
He's getting it!
And there's a million things I have often done. But just you wait. When he was 10, his father split, full of it, dead, ridden 2 years in an Alex and his mother bedridden, half dead, sitting in his own descent thick. And Alex got beds, but his mother went quick. Moved in with a cousin, the cousin committed suicide, left him with nothing but ruined pride. Something new inside, a voice saying, Alex, you gotta. He started retreating and read every treat is on the shelf. There would have been nothing left to do for someone less astute. He would have been dead and restitute us and the center astute. He started working for his late mother's man. Lord training sugar cane and rum and other things he can't afford. Scamming for every book he can get his hands on. Planning for the future, see him now as he stands on the bow of a ship, heading for a new land. In New York you can be a new man. In New York you can be a new man. In New York you can be a new man. In New York you can just you wait.
Just you wait.
Alexander Hamilton, we are waiting in the wings for you. You can never back down, you never learn to take your time.
Just you wait.
Alexander Hamilton, when America sings for you, will they know what you overcame? Will they know that you earned the game? The world will never be the same. The ship is in the harbor now, see if you can spot him. Another immigrant coming up from the bottom. His enemies destroyed him and America forgot him. We fought with him. Me, I died for him. Me, I trusted him. Me, I loved him. And me, I'm the damn fool that shot him. There's a million things I haven't done, but just you wait.
Just you wait.
What's your name, man? Alexander Hamilton.
Hamilton.
Yeah. I better get some gifted subs for that.
What?